Hello, ladies. I remembered your video 2 days in a row.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're going to be working on Heart of Stone. And then more than likely, time permitting, we're also going to run through Song 2. So have both of those pieces ready and ready to work on, okay? So here we go, ladies. Let me pull up Heart of Stone.
You came my way and I knew a song could come to
like next Wednesday. How does that sound? Okay, that gives you the weekend and a couple days more during class to really feel things out. But we'll do auditions, solo auditions on this next Wednesday. Sound good? Oh, that's right. It is Faraday. I'm glad you said that. Well, how about we not do it on Faraday because we won't be here on Faraday. So let's do it on Thursday. How's that sound? Or would you prefer to do it on Tuesday?
Tuesday.
Okay, we can do it on Tuesday. That's fine. I think most of you are ready. Yes? Don't want to do it so long. Okay, so we'll do it on Tuesday. Thank you for reminding me about Faraday. I forgot. We get a day off. Woo! Yes?
Is it just going to be the first floor or are we doing the bridge too?
It depends on how many people we have try out, and then, you know me, how hard of a time I have, like, assigning and picking. Especially, like, we got, a really great group of savers in here, so we will, my guess is that we will probably add those bridge solos in as well, but I don't know for sure. Yes?
How many people are doing solos?
Yeah, raise your hand if you do intend to audition for a solo, just out of...
Oh, okay.
Well, that is all we're going to be doing, it looks like, on Tuesday. Trying out some solos, and that's okay. But anyway, we'll do that on Tuesday. Okay, so put that on your calendar. Don't forget, Tuesday, come well hydrated. Hey, girls, let me give you a little tip. If you're auditioning for something as a singer, you should really be well hydrated for about 3 days. Prior to the event for your voice to be in really good shape, okay? So start drinking lots of water. Also, if you're a cheerleader, I know we have some cheerleaders, please make sure that you take care of your instrument, okay? Because, you know, you're not in the same situation as like a band or orchestra kid where you can scream and yell and then go and play your instrument just fine the next day. You carry your instrument around with you, you use it all the time. So, I understand you get into a game, you get into your cheers, but let the other girls carry the load on the loud talking, and you carry the load on just doing sharp moves and all that kind of stuff, okay? Nobody's going to know that you're not screaming your head off, except for you, okay? But you got to protect that instrument. You got to take good care of it, and cheerleaders... I have either one or the other, the cheerleaders that are not willing to not scream, and then I have the cheerleaders that are like, yeah, I just barely talk in a normal voice when I cheer so that I can still sing. And I, you know, you don't have to land on either side of that. You can be somewhere in the middle where you're kind of talking loud, but doing it with lots of air and breath support, and you're not going to damage your voice, just don't scream. Because you know how it is when you scream, you can feel the damage happening. You can feel that pain in your vocal cords. You can feel when that damage is occurring. So please, please, please take care of your voices. No screaming and yelling. But for our audition on Tuesday, I really want you to be well hydrated. So over the weekend, start drinking lots of water. I saw a new thing on the news just the other day that, you know, when I was a kid, the recommendation for water intake was 8 cups a day. Guess what I saw the other day? 16 cups a day. They have doubled it since the time that I was like your age. So, I mean, that's a lot of water. So, 16 times 8 is what? 128. Listen up. That's 128 ounces a day. 128 ounces. So that is 4 of these a day. So that's more water than I drink in a day. And I drink a lot. I usually drink 3 of these. And then I drink a couple of 16-ounce glasses whenever I in the evening. So that's a lot of water. I don't know if that's really necessary for us to have that much water, but if you're a singer, you need to be drinking water all of the time, okay? Take care of that voice. My husband does a water challenge with his flyers. He literally calls it the waterlog challenge. Do you know the term waterlogged? Have you ever heard that before? So it's just a play on words, but it's literally a log where they can log how much water that they've been drinking. And so I do have access to that chart. So if you would like a water log and you would like to keep track of how much you're drinking, because you're like, you like to be super healthy and you're all about singing, you want to keep your singing voice super healthy, I can get you a water log, okay? I think you'll be surprised at how little water most of us probably drink, okay? So I loves me some Dr. Pepper. We all know this, okay? But I only allow myself to have one a day, unless it's a very special occasion, like yesterday. It was my birthday, so I had two.
Oh, my God.
Okay, the rest of what I drink is water. Keep on top of your water, girls, and you'll feel better in general. You'll just feel better in general. Okay, take out...